What up, man? You now watch to see the sound. It's your boy, the Honorable C.N.O.T.E, Eastside Keiko Boys in the building, man. Behind the scenes of what's going on, you know, how we do shit. Be on the lookout, man. Me and Gucci coming out with a mixtape, C.N.O.T.E versus Gucci. First installment of C.N.O.T.E versus. Next is PB Longway, man. Be on the lookout for that. But right now, I got Yo Gotti Die Real Nigga. Put it up. Basically, when I make a beat, I look for that main melody just to carry the beat, and then I like add around it. So I think it was this synth right here. The first thing I started off, and it's the beat, and it just carried through the whole beat and just added like a feeling. So that's this shit. That's going through the whole beat, so now that I got my basis of what I'm trying to do, I'll probably add something like a piano or something around it, just to, you know, grab it. After the piano, man, you gotta have the piano and the bells together. That just add a little something. I'm giving y'all some exclusive shit, man. I don't even do this all the time. So add the bells on top of that piano, boy.
I got
a
lot of sense in that too.
So now that I got that foreigners that I'm looking for, I'll probably go after the drums. So 9 times out of 10, I'll start with like the instruments, you know what I'm saying? After that, it's really drums and it's really free, but that's the main part. And the reason why I still got some sounds, like if you peep on Pro Tools, I got some sounds that's on the same track is because A, I like to mix my shit, so if I have it a certain point of where I like it, I'll put it and blend it together, so when you send it off to get mixed, they won't fuck it up, because they will fuck your shit up. And then second of all, I still use outboard. Like, this is our little spot downtown, you know what I'm saying, the place where I can move them around. But I got a spot in Lawrenceville that I'm working. You know, I got the Motif 6, the Phantom, and you know, all that hardware. I still use hardware, and I incorporate it with the MPC, man. Shout out to Akai, you know what I'm saying? So that's basically how I do it. So after I got all that done, you know, I got this, I'm gonna start adding drums, so. Edit a clip there, and then, you know, to build up, it leads to the 808 and another kick and another some hi-hat, so we'll do that.
Starting to hit that bounce right there.
Drums, then the 808. The 808 like sealed the deal though, every time. Hey. There you have it. That's just the basis of, you know, Die Real Nigga. And of course, you know, I add on and flip shit around and do other shit. That's something you want to teach yourself, though, get into it. program and learn how to do that. But you got the basics, my nigga. So, salute, man. There you go, Yo Gotti, Die Real, nigga, produced by me, written by Yo Gotti. Salute, been home from Michigan, man. You already know what to do, Peace out, K-Cup.
My mouth stayed closed. So I'ma die real nigga. I'ma die real nigga. I'ma die real nigga. I'ma die real nigga. My wrist so broke. My beat so cold. My trap so sick. Got birds of Bardos. And I'm riding around the Porsches. All set on forges. Oil base fish. My J's got choices. Near damn cautious. I'm hustling with these vultures. Bought 10 bricks, lost 3, I guess dead play cost me. Got niggas trying to off put me in
the
car.
What up, man? This your boy, the Honorable C.N.O.T.E. Eastside K-Cup Boys in the building. Been home, Michigan, salute. And you are now watching SeeTheSound.com. You see the sound. You see what's going on. You see it, you hear it, you like it, but you hear it. You know what I'm saying? You get to see it, man. See the sound. Fuck with it.